Grandma Rabbit for me. You can call me GR Grandma Rabbit for Renee. Welcome back to Vacant Sky Volume 1 Contention Act 1 Part 8. And sorry for my name, I am feeling a little grumpy. This is like the 8th time I've tried recording this one. Sorry, there's a lot of rants about what to do and how to do it, and then wandering and fighting. But now we're back on to the story, and shit's about to go down even more. Found Dawn Potion? Dawn Potion? Tincture and Brew? You know, it must be random because last time I had 2 tinctures brewed. The Duke has declared this tomb off limits pending the results of an investigation. Okay. Here we are, we even made it here before nightfall, thanks to Rayon's directions. I guess he's good for something after all. Well, besides getting beat up, that is. Hey, what's that supposed to mean? It means you smell like feet. If you don't take a bath, I'm gonna kick you off the cliff. Jesus. No way, Siri and Zach would never let you do that. Right, guys? Guys? Did you hear something, said Kreese? Nothing important. You guys are the worst. Mortagne, bridge to the heartland. Alright, let's do this shit. I guess we should look for a place to spend the night. There's probably an inn somewhere around here. Save. There's curtains. What are the curtains? She's staring pensively at a table. God, she's so damn sassy. Smack up. With a rod running about nowadays, you can't be too careful. The rod is chasing you, and you just decide to give up and let you go if he sees you wearing a piece of metal around your neck? You don't know, but so it's better to be safe than sorry. Oh, she got like a little charm. Could I interest you in some charms? Charm paste. Whoa, no. Hi, Auria. It's pretty different. It's louder, more crowded, mainly there's running water and showers. Oh, God. I take it that you don't mean rain. I was wondering about Benivia. Well, King Roman resides in a complex names. I'll just let you guys read this. They just take kids from their beds and eat them. Oh shit. Funny if the main character wasn't related to the fraud in any way, that she was. It was just literally a story of a girl going around and all this unfortunate shit happening. Hell Shadow. That sounds like a cool name. Fun to put on a resume. So I see here that at your last job you were a Hell Shadow. How did that go? Resumes, those are fun. She's such a bitch. Not the little girl, of course. She's just like sassy to everyone. There's a back door. Welcome. Trail. Tincture of Saffron. Tobacco's Ecstasy. Oh, dude, those things are expensive. No, we don't need that. If anything, I need a weapon. Hi, I was wondering if I could get a room for the night. Something the matter? No, nothing's the matter. Look, sorry, we don't have any rooms available. If you say so, you look awfully spook-busy. There's no room for you, okay? Just go, get out of here. No, don't touch my crack. That bro told me he has some drugs in his pocket. Just wait. Come back, there's gonna be flour all over his nose because he was just making pancakes or bread. Case. Mayor? Magistrate, good day, madam. Can I help you? Yeah, I'm looking for a ship that can take me south. It's Ferenth. It's a 4-day journey. Try to find past the shiny mage city on the globe. Alright, thanks. Alright, bros, I'm gonna have to end the video soon. I just said bros. Hello, Auria. Are you feeling okay? What we saw at Seattle, it still weighs heavily upon my mind. I had heard stories from the war and rumors about what the Varad was. Shit, I can't read. I just want to hit her. She's almost as violent as me. You should hear my boyfriend.